Welcome to the lesson on 2020 BLS Guideline Changes. In this video, we will discuss the 2020 CPR Guideline Changes. The importance of early initiation of CPR by lay rescuers has been re-emphasized. The risk of harm to the patient is low if the patient is not in cardiac arrest. Bystanders should not be afraid to start CPR even if they are not sure whether the victim is breathing or in cardiac arrest. A sixth link, recovery, was added to the chains of survival for both pediatric and adults. Care of the patient after return of spontaneous circulation, ROSC, requires close attention to oxygenation, blood pressure control, evaluation for percutaneous coronary intervention, targeted temperature management, and multimodal neuroprognostication. Because recovery from cardiac arrest continues long after the initial hospitalization, patients should have formal assessment and support for their physical, cognitive, and psychosocial needs. After a resuscitation, debriefing for lay rescuers, EMS providers, and hospital-based healthcare workers may be beneficial to support their mental health and well-being. Management of cardiac arrest in pregnancy focuses on maternal resuscitation, with preparation for early perimortem cesarean, delivery if necessary to save the infant and improve the chances of successful resuscitation of the mother. This concludes our lesson on the 2020 BLS guideline changes. Next, we will review one rescuer BLS and CPR for adults.